Alrighty. Another Friday, another beautiful day for Zelda Breath of the Wild. Today should be the day that I get the final beast or whatever it's called. I'm gonna turn up the volume a bit. Both me and the game. Okay. Nice. Yeah, I remember it already got something from off that tail over there. Is there anything over here? Probably not. I mean, like, I can walk all over this damn body. This is awesome. Oh, never mind, I can't go up there. Never mind. Turn up my game volume. Well, this is obviously the battlefield. I got that. Can't really activate it yet, though. Okay. Oh, eyeball. Nice. Yeah, you can go die too. Thank you. There's a chest up there. Alright, I need to get inside the damn body. I can't do anything. I can't do much with the beast until I get the map so I can control him somewhat. Right, let's get inside here. Oh, locked it right behind me. Beautiful. Well then. Do I have any torches? I do have a torch. So what do I have to do? Empty room? Alrighty. Oh, why'd you put the torch away? Dragon Bone Bokka? Inventory is already full. Okay, that's something magnetic that I can move. Can I open this? Another torch. I don't need that. So there's nothing around here. Understood. Oh wait. That can do that. Oh hey there, buddy. I don't appreciate your presence. And I'm assuming that you don't appreciate mine. I don't know. I think I need to do a double check. This, yeah, I don't know. Actually, wait. I think I know what I need to do. I saw like a torch thing. All right, wait. Alright. Where's that door at? Should be somewhere around here. Oh. Hey. Ow. Okay, more fire. Well, I'm gonna make the assumption that those things turn off eventually, and I gotta do something about that. Damn, do I really have to fight that thing? I don't want it. Can I just chill in here? Just wait for the beast to, like, open up or something about its feelings? Can have a group therapy sesh. Do an AA program, I don't know. Will it be able to see me? Oh! He sees me. Alright. Guess I'll put what sword should I use? You know what? I'll do the Guardian Sword plus plus. Hey. Okay. Damn, I thought it was gonna light up. Yeah. Take that. Can't burn this? No. Hello? Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna do anything to you yet. Where should I go? Oh no, I activated it. That was close. Oh, screw it. Might as well just shoot all these bastards, huh? Yeah, do a night spell. Night spell's perfect for this situation. Hey, buddy. I didn't see you there. Oh, you too. Yeah, you need to be gone. I think that's about all of them. Yep. Okay, let's do this again. Nothing over here. Door. Nothing over here. Alright. Ooh, let's check out these chests. See what's in here. Arrows. I'll take that. And more arrows. Who doesn't love arrows? Knight's bow, nice. Why am I hearing stuff? Anything over here? Nothing over here. Alright, let's take a look. Let's take a gander at this machine. Nice. Blink. Tilt 90 degrees. Huh. Divine Beast controls. Nice.
Nice job getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Rudania are noted by the glowing points on your map. To take back Rudania, you'll need to activate all of the terminals. You got this, little guy.
Yay! Okay. Wow. Okay, so that door's not activated yet. What's the closest terminal? There is one up above me. You know what? I'm gonna go to the legs, one of the back legs. Oh, wait. I gotta go this way. Yeah, I can't go through there, obviously. Okay, I am gonna... Oh.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Thank you, Urbosa. Oh wait, do I push it? Oh, nice. Yay. First terminal.
There are four terminals remaining. That's the way.
This is the way. Apparently that's a reference to something. I heard a lot of people talking about it one time. I don't know what this is gonna do. Hey! Chest. Ancient gear. I love that. Okay, so if I activate a terminal, does that make one of the things go away? No, it doesn't. Oh, damn. Should I tilt him sideways? Ooh, I'm kind of bopping with the music right now. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Nope, can't have that on me. Guardian Sword. There we go. Forgot. It's hot outside. Okay, let's tilt him. Yeah. Wowie zowie. Yes. Wait. Okay. I want what's in that chest. Ancient core. Yes, please. Wait, what? Oh wait, that terminal's up or is on its side. Alright, go back. Hello there, big boy.
There are
yes.
Three terminals remaining. Alright, let's get moving.
Yes, sir. Aye aye, Capitan. Oh. That's a spot for a torch thing. Yes. What in the hell? Oh wait, I didn't mean to do that. Well, work down the long, Aaron. Okay. I need torchlight. I wonder how that's gonna work. Cause like, I gotta go outside with this. What if it gets caught on fire? Oh wait, I didn't see you before. Yeah, you need to die. You need to die. Will it stay blue if I go outside? I hope it does. I don't want to turn orange. Oh, it does stay blue. Nice. Okay. Oh wait. Okay, where did it go? Somewhere up there, ain't it? Oh, it's going down. There you go. Bloink. Yes. Beautiful.
Remaining just a little more.
Alrighty. Two terminals, one in the leg, one in the back end. Is it gonna fall off? Oh. I still can't get back there. What if I just run through it? Can I just Rambo this shit? Will I die? Okay, I guess it's too hot. Well, shoot, dang. Alright, I need to go back outside again. Wait, no, not here. This is the very front. Oi! You know what? Go on your side. Oh, this way. Oh wait, nope. No, 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 no. I did not want to go down here. Again. Oh man, I can't do like a shortcut thing or whatever. Break, dude. Oh wait. Wait. Uh-oh. Could I just camp it out on here and like have them? Oh gosh. This is not gonna work out well. Oh. Oh. I just fell into lava. Ouch. Okay, this shit is like right underneath me.
Mipha's grace is ready.
Thank you, Mipha. Oh no, that's the room. Never mind. I can't get back there yet. Unless I could use stasis, that might be a possibility. Alright. For this other terminal, though. Where is this at? It's like right here. Is it this thing? Oh yeah, nope, that's it. That's definitely it. Okay. I know what I gotta do. We just go here. And we activate it. Boom. Right. Now it's underneath us. Just gotta glide down to it. Nice. One more left.
Just one terminal remaining. Just one more.
Yes. You are correct. What is this? Why is there just a chest in this room? I don't know if the item's good in there or not. Or I don't remember. Oh wait, wrong way. Okay. So what do I have to do to get through that fire thing then? Is there anything extra in this room? Or no? No. So I can't put it out. Yeah, freezing won't work, obviously. I don't know why I thought that was gonna work. Sideways fire. Ow! Sideways fire. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. There's just one terminal left, but I don't know how to get to it. I don't need to go down there. I might need to go up that, but I don't know yet. Don't want to fall down there. What is this? Okay, it's just a decoration. Just a decoration piece, no worries. Okay, wait. Hey! What do I do? Get over this. Alright, so there's like nothing here. What is that sound that I'm hearing? Is there like any doors that I've missed? It's gotta be, right? Unless what if I try going up this thing? I don't know. Hey, buddy. Whoa. Where are you guys coming from? I don't think I've been down here before. Okay, wait, where are they coming from, though? Coming from somewhere around here. Oh. Oh, no way. I see it now. Oh, it shit. Okay, I'm good. Alright, I see you now. I see now what I gotta do. Frick is the eyeball. Oh, there it is. Ouch. No! Man. So what am I supposed to... Okay. I'll take it. Can't go through there though. Gotta go through up here. Man, I am right next to the lava. Dicey. How am I supposed to do this? Oh! Wait. Nope. I had it. Go back. Back. Alright. No! Wait. Again. Go. Alright. Wait. Hmm? Oh. Fuck. Wait. Okay, I'm freaking out. Ooh. Okay. Okay. So this is a whole area that I don't think I've ever explored. Is there anything down here? No? Well, shoot! What am I supposed to do now? Kinda stuck here. You know? Should I go onto the leg? I didn't mean to do that. I mean, it should be fine if I stand on top of this one, right? Uh-oh. Is there some way for me to get into it from here? From like back here? There's gotta be, right? Like, what if I stay back here and then I activate it? Oh, that's interesting. I see. So his tail stays in the same position. That, I wish I knew that before. I feel dumb. I feel really dumb right now. Could I get in from here? Or no, did I just... No, I can't. Huh. Was there any purpose for me to go on up here? Wait a second. Leg a lizard. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I'm supposed to be up here. There's like nothing up here. Alright. If that ain't gonna work, I can't get anywhere from there. Then I need to do something stupid. Where is... I'm pretty sure I did see a metallic treasure chest somewhere. I need to find it. Alright, you know what? Let's go back upright. Maybe he's in there? I don't know. There's like nothing in here. Metallic. Treasure chest, metallic treasure chest. What's that? What is that? Wait, what? I have not seen this before. Wait a second. Ouch. Oh. Well then. Must have to go into it like sideways. Like that.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Amazing. I finally did it. Finally. Maybe I turned myself up a bit too high. Alright, let's get the Sheikah Slate authenticated.
Now go ahead and start up the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. You're gonna need to make your way over to that.
Yep.
Stay focused, little guy.
Hey, you turned off. I like how all these chests are just like tossed around during this. Oh, I'll take that. Definitely take that. No, I don't need a torch. Okay. Wait, why am I up here? I'm dumb. I suck at it. There we go. Alright, I need to heal up before I go up there. Well, that's unfortunate. Yeah, I'm gonna have to leave. Well, should I just cook stuff while I'm up here? It's not gonna be the best, but it's better than nothing. What should I cook? It's like, drop it. Yeah, that did a lot. Oh wait, I'm dumb. It's gotta be set on fire. Nice. Cook. Cook. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna eat a couple apples. And then an acorn. Okay. Full hearts, let's die to this thing. Hello there. Oh no. Evil's afoot. Wow.
Watch yourself now. That ugly pain in the crag is Ganon's handiwork. Thing got the best of me 100 years ago. Good luck, little guy. Go get him!
Oh no.
Watch out for that sword!
Oh shoot, I tried to dodge it. There we go. Oh wait. Whoa. Hey buddy. Oh come on. Hey.
Say it on, little guy.
Come on, man. You really gonna be like that? Oh, wow, that hurt. Ouch. Thank you, Mipha. Gosh. No. Don't heal. No way. Oh my gosh. Fuck me, dude. Yeah, sure, we'll go with that. What the frick? I was trying to dodge that, bro. Okay, whatever. Try it again. I should have cooked more food. I'm gonna start with the Guardian Sword this time.
Watch out for that sword!
Frick, dude. Oh. Oh, no way.
Stay strong now.
No way.
It's my pleasure.
Hey. There we go. Hey, you fell. Hey, I fell. Alright, I just want to at least get him to, like, the second stage. Before I fall off. Alright, Link. You're gonna have to die.
That flaming ball is dangerous.
Yeah. I'm just gonna have to take it. Take the L. Hello there, buddy. What am I supposed to do? So what am I supposed to do to you? What am I supposed to do? Oh wait, I think I know what I was supposed to do. Do it. There we go. Oh, that's not good. Why is he going farther away? What am I supposed to do if you go that far away, jackass? Get over here.
Lay it on, little guy.
Take that shit. Oh, fuck you. It's like, what am I supposed to do? The fucker is that high. Get over here. Come down here and fight me like a man, pussy. Ah, fuck me. I keep on missing everything. Oh, I gotta eat. I need to eat something. Apples. I got apples for days. I can get a shit ton more if I need to. Oh, no way.
Looks like you're hurt.
Wait.
Fuck.
Ugh. That was dumb. That was dumb. Oh, shoot. I had it. You know what? Should I cook a meal? I think I might cook us. I might cook myself a meal. Meal first, and then I'll try to fight the thing again. I was really close too. Oh, didn't know you were there. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Huh?
Hey, it's you, but wait, didn't you jump down? I could have sworn you did. Anyway, it looks like Rudania is still active down there. I really don't want him getting back up, Goro. We gotta do something. But there's no way I'd survive if I jumped down from this high up, Goro. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to run over to stable real quick. Yeah. I'll be back. Oh man. Really sucks. You're like super close. And like it just doesn't work.
Fuck.
Oh, of course it's gotta do that. Give me a minute. I was afraid that I bumped the freaking thing. And I was right. I bumped it. Need to give myself a new thing. But that will be later on. Where did he go? Uh-oh. Alright. Man, so peaceful down here. Can I just live inside a stable? It would just be fun to live in there instead of going out in this dangerous land. Trying to live by the scraps that I've got with me. Okay. I got a lot of meat. So, meat. Holly and mushroom and truffle? Hardy mushroom skewer. Meat and meat and radish with rock salt. Oh, hearty salt grilled prime meat. Nice. Okay, let's try Hyrule bass, hearty radish with salt. Hearty salt grilled fish. Ooh. Hold this. Actually, can we just do two of these? See what happens with two. Maybe I should have salted it too. Oh well. Mighty fish skewer. Nice. Alright, let's try one more with the carp. Hold this. Okay, that's wheat, so it's not rice. Do I have rice? I don't think I have rice. Yeah, I don't got rice. Okay, could I do this with wheat? Fish, wheat. Salt. Wait. Mighty salt grilled fish. Nice. Okay, let's try to bite him again. Wait, am I... Okay. Travel. I'm gonna use the ice arrows this time. Instead of normal arrows. Alright.
Watch out for that sword.
Oh, of course you do the triple. That's fine. Come on, buddy. I need to time that. Nice. Yes. Yummy. Get over here. No. Of course. Come on. There we go. Yes. Come on, do your thing. Yes, set your sword on fire. Do da-da-da-da-da-da. Alright.
That flaming ball is dangerous.
Oh wait, I probably shouldn't do it ahead. Come on, buddy. Wait. There we go. Finally. You know what? It wasn't as bad as compared to, I think it was the first fight I did with the electric one. That was bad. Alright, I finally did it. I have conquered the beast. Heart. Give me the heart. Boink. Alright, before I do that, I want to go back inside and see if I could get the thing. I'll take that. Nice. Do I have any more slots open? I mean, I got a bow slot open. That's for a torch. I don't need a torch. Yeah. Alright, that should be everything. I'm good. Wait, did it reset? That's funny. Alright, let's activate it. Yes, I know that. Oh wait, no, sorry. Yes, activate. Let's talk to the big man.
Great work, little guy.
Daruk.
Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough. I feel like I should apologize. I was doing all I could to protect Hyrule when that thing got the best of me. Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess. The good news is, Ruthania is now back under our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect. I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon there. And then, once you've made your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up. I wanna give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection. It's no good to me now that I'm a spirit, but it might be useful for you. Here it comes!
Wow.
From this moment forth, the power of protection from the depths of my soul now lives inside you. Good luck, little guy. And give my regards to the princess.
There he goes. Well, I got all the beasts.
Once Link is in the castle, Ruthania will unleash an epic blast. Ganon won't know what hit him. Hyrule looks pretty good from up here, even after 100 years. The old rolling grounds sure are a sight for sore eyes. I wonder how the Gorons fared after the Great Calamity. I sure hope everyone down there is still going strong after every... Huh? Hey, look at that. Still going strong indeed. Ha!
Hmm.
Yeah! Yeah! Woo!
Yay!
Link.
Oh.
Link. Thanks to you, all of the divine beasts have returned to us, and the spirits of the champions are free. We will all be awaiting your clash with Ganon at Hyrule Castle.
Nice. Okay. So that's done. I'm gonna go talk to the people in the city. Sorry. Yo, what's up, buddy? Hey, brother. Thanks so much for appeasing your Danyo Grotto. I don't exactly know what you're doing in Redania, but, well, it seems to have calmed down, Goro. You know, while I was up there, I could have sworn I saw Lord Daruk standing on top of Redania. I wonder, was that his ghost? I don't know how to explain it, but somehow I feel a lot braver now, Goro.
Huh?
Oh, that's right. I talked to Boss about you, and he said to bring you to him. An order from Boss can't be refused. Move it, Goro. Okay. What did Boss want, Goro? You should ask him directly. Okay. Hey, it's you. Yonobo told me everything. You really are something else, brother. You know that? I can't believe you conquered Redania. Color me impressed. But good grief, did you have to do it just when my back pain went away? I was already ready to go at Redania myself. Now you've gone and made it look like I was just fibbing about my back pain this whole time. Imagine that. Me. Oh, and I'm also happy to see Yonobo finally got his act together. I know that's your doing as well. But enough back patting and other such nonsense. Take a look at this. The divine beast Redania has calmed down and returned to his peaceful ways. Now we can get back to digging for ore around Death Mountain. Alright, I've still got to thank you, brother. There's some treasure in my house. Grab it, keep it, it's yours. It's a sharp blade that Daruk himself once wielded. I'm sure you'll be able to make good use of it. However, well, as a Hylian, you probably already noticed, but apparently, 100 years ago, the Hylian champion had a legendary blade, the sword that seals the darkness. The sword is rumored to sleep in the Lost Woods just west of here. I bet you'd like to find it, eh? You should go looking. Nice. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to press A, sorry. Hey, where's the treasure at? Oh, there it is. What should I get rid of? Maybe I'll get rid of the... Yeah, the Guardian Sword. Nice. Okay. So You know what? I might go into the forest. Just cause. Actually, wait. Before I do that, I need to heal. I need to get my horse back. The horse that I accidentally killed, or that died. I forgot which stable it was, though. Is it this one? The Little Twin Bridge? This might be it, right? Oh wait, no, this is it. Horse God Bridge. Yep. That's it. Goro. Goro, Goro, Goro. Goro. Alright, so now that I completed all of that, I still need to do the memories. I still need to complete quests. What? What's Link. Going on? Yeah, what's up?
Link.
Yo. You called?
I have witnessed your journey. You have overcome every challenge laid before you. Ruta, Rudania, Meadow, Naboris. All of the divine beasts are now free. With the strength you have attained, I am certain you can unlock the powerful force hidden within. Go to the Shrine of Resurrection and return the Sheikah Slate to its terminal.
Okay. Majestic. Wow. All right. Switch armor. I'm switching armor to yes. All right. Thank you. Actually, you know what? Can I pick this up? Yes, I can. A lot of butterflies here. Oh, you again. You didn't come here to revive a horse again, did you? I felt I was in your debt before, since you freed me from that bud and all, but you didn't think I'd always help out, right? I'm very busy. I feel that there is respect in your heart. If you can bring me something, I would consider helping you once more. Something? I may not look the part, but I am the god of horses. I need that thing. A kind of carrot. One I've only eaten once in all my many years. An enduring carrot. That is what I ask of you. Fulfill this request and I will consider helping you. Yeah, I got one. I see you have an enduring carrot. Allow me to revive your horse. Select a loyal friend to bring back. Angus. You want to revive this horse? Seems this brave animal spent its last moments in a fight with the guardian. It served its master well. I'm so moved. Alas, if you had managed to control this loyal beast with more skill, I wouldn't have to revive it. I jest. This must have been one brave friend. Would you like to revive it or return it to your side? Yes, please. Ah, understood. Let me bring back this horse. Angus, I missed you. I was successfully able to bring back the horse. Next time, don't let the horse die. Horses are your partners. Don't forget that. Be careless with their lives. You may regret it. Understand? I jest. For now. Bruh. Hey, Angus. I miss you. I missed you so much. Actually, wait, you know what? You know, I think before I go to Shrine of Resurrection, I want to go to Hateno Village. Say hi to Impa. Be like, yo, I got all the divine beasts. Personally, I think fruit tastes better when it's frozen. Like blueberries. Or like strawberries. Gives it a nice little crisp, cold crunch. Wait. How many? Okay, I don't have enough. Hello. I sense it. Their presence. Daruk, Urbosa, Revali, Mipha. 100 years ago, I put my life on the line to fight alongside everyone. But I could not protect them. They died without fulfilling their destinies. I have lived all this time thinking they died in vain. But this energy I feel from their presence. Seems they have not given up. I can also sense that they were all overjoyed to see you again. Now you all serve the same purpose. Now it is time to attack Calamity Ganon while he is weak. Hurry, Tutor Princess. Go, now. I believe you will find Calamity Ganon in Hyrule Castle. Even with blessings of the divine beasts on your side, you must be careful. Calamity Ganon will be well protected. Be prepared for anything. Nice. Alright. I'm gonna do the champions valid. Let's do that. I didn't mean to do that. Champion valued.
Let's see what it's all about.
Is this where I get the horse? Like the motorcycle that I can ride on? Sheikah Slayer Champion Verification complete, activating Divine Beast Tamer's Trial. Huh. Associated locations have been marked on the map. Oh wait. I think I remember this. Take hold of the provided weapon to begin trial. Your weapon stash is full. Oh. Okay then. I'll drop this off. Can always get another torch. Hey yo. I am Maz Kosha. I now address the one who wishes to master a divine beast. To undertake this task requires unwavering dedication. That weapon defeats foes with one hit. However, the reverse is also true, as its wielder will also fall to a single strike. You can use this weapon's ability only twice within a set period of time, only when it is glowing. When enough time passes, the weapon will regain its sheen along with its power. At the four marked locations within the Great Plateau, defeat all monsters present to prove your power. If you are not up to the challenge, leave this plateau. The weapon will return here and the trial will end. One hit obliterator. Damn. I see. I guess I'll go to the Forest of Spirits then. So I have to defeat all the enemies. Oh no. I that's the only weapon I can use. Uh-oh. Don't clip through the freaking thing, please. I didn't know that there was someone there. Oh, man. I was so focused on the keys, too. Man. What did I do to deserve this? Oh, motherfucker. Hey, buddy. Fuck off. Can I grab that? Oh no. I'll take the shield though. Okay, so the only weapon I can use is that, huh? Lots of wings on the ground. Ooh, that's a white one. Nice. Oh, that's a golden boy. Turn around. No, you're not gonna turn around. Oh, buddy. Do I have to conquer a shrine now? Oh no, that's just a monolith. Never mind. Actually, no, that is a shrine. Hip. Can this thing, like, one-shot these crates? Oh my gosh, you can. Amazing. Wait, let me try it out on that other crate. Oh. Wow. Roasted Volt Fruit. Roasted Hydro Melon. Alright. I need to go inside that shrine. Let me see what's inside. What the deets are. The Yawaka eat the shrine. Give me your hardest challenges. Oh. Okay. Collected soul. Oh wait, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. What? I didn't mean to do that. In that chest. What's in this chest? Ooh, bomb arrows. No. Yes. Uh-oh. Alright. One ball. Alright. Here we go. Oh gosh, this is gonna be the toughest part about it. Nice. Yoink. Alrighty. Now I need to get the other big ball. Got it. Oh no. Big buddy over here. Go. Into the hole. There we go. Alright. What's in the chest? What's in the chest? It's probably gonna be more arrows or something, or a shield. Oh, it's a bow. I don't need it. I don't need it. I need it. Oh, go. Hey, buddy. I'll skip through the dialogue. Can I skip it? No? Oh, I can. Bring peace to Hyrule. Yes. And if an enemy is in the water, then electric attacks are super effective. Okay. Next one. Oh, wait. Horse. What should I go to? That was pretty close. Let's go. Oh no, we got Lizalfos now. Nothing in here. Wait, do I have that helmet? I do. Come over here, buddy. Look, I'm just like you guys. Isn't it fun being Lizalfos and doing Lizalfos things? Dang it. Hey guys. Anyone came here to enjoy the party? Need a nice little circle around me. Uh-oh, that didn't work. No way, one of them just killed themselves. I didn't realize there was a nest there. Oh my gosh. I didn't realize it. No. Dude, that's like a mine. Man, if I knew that. Come over here, buddy. Oh, wait. I'm not wearing the helmet. I'm dumb. Hey guys, a flying Los Alpos. What? But I'm wearing the helmet this time. Ugh. Alright. Lesson learned. Keep the helmet on. Or put the helmet on, I mean. Okay, wait. Nope. You don't see me. Alright. Hey, guys. How are you doing? Yeah, you can just watch me while your buddy comes over here. You like the way I look? Like the way I walk and talk and stuff? Come down here, buddy. Shoot down that beehive over there. Whoa. Oh, Jesus. What the freak? He took a 180, looked at me, and didn't even say anything. That's a guardian. That's not good. Hey, buddy. I don't think it's gonna do a lot of damage if I throw it onto him. Shield. Nice. It's a spear. Nice. Stay away. Stay away. Nice. I didn't know there was a guy hiding inside a trench or whatever it's called. A hole. Yay. Fuck me, dude. Skip. Go. Skip. It's harder here for Seth when it's raining, making it perfect time to sneak up on some monsters. Yes. Agreed. Stop. So blah, 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 stop to start. Man, I'm loving this so far. Jesus. Oh, I just realized that there's a thing right there. What's in the chest? Forest Dweller Shield. Okay. Ooh. I thought I was gonna fall off. No! I wish there was a way to rotate this thing. You know. Maybe I could paraglide from all the way over here. Hey. Get out. There we go. Cool. Speed. I am speed. Okay. Oh boy. Of course I went right into it. Damn. Did I really just... Of course. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, come on. Come over here, you cube. So angry I had to squeeze my grip strengthener. I don't know what it's called. My grip strength device. No, I was trying to...
Patience. Patience. Calm down. Be patient. Could probably make it from here. Alright, good. Now I know that I don't need to waste all my time on that. Oh, that was close. Alright. There we go. Can I just like... Oh no, those are chains. Wait, no, that one's a rope. There we go. At least make it a little bit easier, right? Okay, there we go. Oh no. Still got me. I need to calm down. Calm the F down. Now think. Execute. Plan. Execute. Here we go. Get out of the way. Go, 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 go. Okay, that part is not bad. Right. It's this shit. Just can't ever tell which way they're going. These balls are just... There's like no pattern to it, really. Unless, what if I stasis? Can I stasis one of these? Okay. Go. There we go. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. What's going on here? Okay. Oh. Well, that's not good. Hey there. Hi. Okay. Ah, yes. The good old bait and switch. Wait. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, that was close. Oh, so close. Why? Sorry, I'm just so annoyed. Oh, this is getting annoying. I'm annoyed really fast. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Finally get me out of here. Please. I beg. Bum ba da da dum. Okay, two more. I need to take a quick break. And by taking a quick break, I mean, like, I gotta use the restroom real quick. I will be back soon. Wait, let me pause this. Oh, cool, you get to listen to Cass. Alright, I'll be back. Thank you.
Shoot. I don't know why, but every time I'm like trying to stream, my body always wants to shoot. And it's like, I don't know. Alright, let's continue. I don't expect to see Traveler on the solitary plateau. Oh, we meet again. Not to be rude, but you don't look so well. Much like this plateau, you're looking a mite dreary. Oh, I apologize. Perhaps it was not my place to say as much. I understand more than most the burden of travel. As for me, I came to this spot to pursue an ancient song about a hero at this very plateau. I can't shake the feeling that we were destined to meet here. In any case, would you like to hear my song? Yeah, sure. Thank you, kind traveler. Now then, please open your ears and your heart to my song. The flames crawl, the waters rise, the lightning strikes, the wind sighs. A beast beyond the divine forest awaits a hero forevermore. Let not the sound leave horses riled. Breathe in the breath of the wild. Oh my gosh. He said the title. He said the title, guys. Top shit right there. Curious indeed, as it were. I perused my teacher's old notes and found that song there. What sort of sound could alarm a horse so effectively? Wait, what sort of sound could alarm a horse so effectively? Kabam, kapow, rumble, rumble? Honestly, I haven't a clue. It certainly helps to visit the locations that inspired the song. Yes, it helps open my mind to inspiration. Those notes had other interesting songs, too. I plan to visit those locations as well. Alrighty. Alrighty. Wait, aren't those guardians? Are they gonna activate? Oh, wait. Whoa, where'd he go? I don't know where he went. That was weird. So it's Lizalfos. Oh, Goblins I'm gonna expect to see? Oh wait, no, there isn't a Lizalfos. Okay. Rhino Beetle. Come on, do the horn. Nice. That's what you like. That's what I like to see. Alright, I'm gonna kill that horse. Nice. Oh boy. What's this? Oh, nice. What the heck was that? Oh. Come on, buddy. Do better than that. No! I thought I had the shield out. Yeah, whatever.
Oh boy. No. Oh shit. Did I get him? Let's see if I could, outsmart this guy. Nice. Hey, what's up, buddy? He won't see it coming. I guess he did. Oh, mother. I didn't notice it. Bro. I didn't notice him. Send your suppressor enemies. Yeah, fuck you. I don't care. Send it down yourself. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I can't do anything because it's a trial. Oh, I'm in the middle of that. Yo, buddy. You didn't see me, right? Uh-oh. Oh no. Go. Let's go in the field. Oh, I did it. Nice. I did it. Nice. Whoa. Hold up, buddy. You don't want to jump into one of those. Jeez. Major test of strength plus. Wait, what? I got this thing though. How's it gonna be a major test? Oh shit. Wait. Fuck. I had the right idea, but I didn't execute it in time. I'm gonna try it again. I'm good. Alright. Let's do this. No, oh, well. Better them. Wow. You know what? Yeah, grab it. Nice. Yay! Wait, what? I gotta fight again? Okay. Oh no. It's different. gonna activate or wait, did it not affect my thing when I froze him? That's strange. I need to try it again just to make sure. Oh wait, no. It does affect it. Alright. What is this, a maze? Maze to a chest. Rupees? Hey, giant ancient core, I'll take that. Oops, sorry. That's good. I need to check something out real quick. Crazy shenanigans in my friend group, dude. What is this? Oh, hey there. I'd be amazed if you'll be able to get me from there. Thank you.
Two-handed axe. Nice. Oh wait. Fuck, no way. There's no way I just did that. There's no way I just did that. There's no way I just did that. Don't tell me I have to fight all those enemies again. I don't want to fight them again. Please. I don't want to have to fight them again. Okay, I'm good. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Nice. This time, don't be a dumbass and fall off the frickin' side. Please. Hey there, buddy. One more area. Okay. Horsey. So how do I get up there? Oh wait, I go up that way. Yes. Ooh, it's cold. Could I just rock with the braids? Maybe. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put on the snow boots. I don't have the snow boots, I forgot. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I don't even know where- okay. Never mind. Hey, get back over here. Stay. Fuck me, dude. There we go. Keys. Done. Alright. You. Over there. Motherfucker. Angus. No shot. I just froze myself. Oh man. I can't believe I've done this. Thank you, sir, about trying to be set on. Yeah, I know that. Dipshit. Oh no way, I'm starting all the way back here. Okay. I'm gonna at least put on my braids. Uh-oh. Go. Definitely don't want to go in the water. Mod up, Angus. My buddy. Buddy boy, Angus. Ugh. Snowball. Uh-oh. Frick, dude, he touched me. Ah! Why? Why did he have to touch me? Again.
Again.
Wrong way. Oh, no, on the river. Thank you. I apologize for my stupidity.
Oh, why into the wall? I'm sorry. Oh no, back. Distract him. There we go. Come on. I'm sorry, but you, yeah. Shit. White choo choo. Okay. You alright? You need an apple? I'll give him an apple. Here. Eat this apple. Do I really have to like kill all these enemies up here? I really don't want to. I really don't want to. Okay, at least I'm starting up here. I really just did that to myself, didn't I? Come on, Link. Get your shit together. We're here to kill bats, Link.